What if I told you that Famous Amos is actually based on a real person? Meet Wally Amos, who was born in Tallahassee but began his career as a talent scout after graduating college in New York City. This is when he worked with artists such as Marvin Gaye, Simon and Garfunkel, and Diana Ross and the Supremes.
At the age of 12, he had his Aunt Belle's chocolate chip cookies for the first time. What stood out most were the ingredients, which weren't typically found in chocolate chip cookies at the time. This led Wally to form Famous Amos. He actually took a $25,000 loan from Marvin Gaye and Helen Reddy in 1975 to form the company. By 1982, they made over $12 million in profit, which is around $40 million in today's currency. Now, with the success of both the artists he's worked with and the cookies, it's clear that Famous Amos is named rightfully so.